Switching gears now, Natchitoches police arrest a man accused of a deadly weekend shooting. Alvin Brown sits in the Natchitoches Parish Detention Center charged with second-degree murder.
Police say he shot Urban Ramo yesterday afternoon around 2 on Berry Avenue. Ramo was rushed to the hospital where he died.